Well, if you look at the Amazon website, not at Kindle or AWS, but just their traditional bookselling website, you find that all of these things are part of their product. The website for allowing users to find and buy products, a review system and rating system for products, protection against fraud for marketplace sellers, and the content itself, movies, books, music, etc. The sum of all of these are what makes up Amazon's complete product.